New tonight, a quick-thinking employee helped police in a crime spree investigation. We reported on several people in the northwest part of the valley finding their cars ransacked about a week ago. One of the victims said his French horn was stolen, but he made a social media post tonight and says it was recovered after two people tried to sell it at a music store. When the two were told somebody reported the horn missing, they ran off and left the instrument behind.